This is gonna be interesting. Okay, just stay with me. Hello friends, I'm Ayush Kumar. I'm from class 7, BRS Global School. So today we are gonna build an app which is known as Talk to Me. So that app is basically whatever you give it in the text box, it will convert it into speech and will speak it out for you. So let's start building as. So now I'll type www.stemdesi.in. You'll get one site like login page, then basically login. So you should type sign in with Google. It will open the home page. So I don't have any project. Let's start a new project. So I'll give a project name as TTS, the short form of text to speech. Okay. But this text to speech, you should not give it in any space, or you should not give any like a project name and no special characters. Okay. Now let's open TTS. Yeah, you can see, so it's open. We'll add some components and blocks. It is gonna be interesting. Okay, just stay with me. So first we'll take a text box, so that what we'll type if we go in the text. So I got one text box below the switch. I've dragged my text box here. Now we'll take one button. I'll drag and drop that button over here. Now it's not looking good, like, so let's center align them. For let us click on screen 1 and click on center 3. It is aligned in the between, and now I'll decorate it. So the background color I'll convert it into blue. Wow, nice, right? Here I'll put some text, like enter text here. So let us change the text alignment to center. So you can see it is aligned to the center. Now time for button. So let's rename the button as speak. So it is not changed because we only renamed it in the components part. We should also rename it into our properties column. Okay. Rename speak. Yeah. Now you can see. So let us even decorate this. The background color, we'll make it into yellow, and the font color, we'll make it red. Looks nice, right? Media, you can see I got text to speech. Note that it will not be visible because it is an invisible component. So now let's go to blocks and do the drag and drop programming. So first I'll click on speak. When speak dot click do call text to speech one, text to speech one dot speak and message text box one dot text. Okay, so it basically, like, when we click on the speech button, whatever text is there in text box one, it will speak as a message. I will go to my designer. Now I'll click on build, and then I'll type apps, click on apps, save apk to my computer. So my TTS apk is downloaded. Yeah, you can see the TTS has come in my home screen. It is an awesome app, I'm saying, because you should try it. Okay, hi everyone. Now you just read.
Hi everyone,
did you hear that? It's awesome, right?
Thanks for watching.
That's the message, friends. Thanks for watching. Please see the video and do the task, and please comment in the box and just give a like to the video. Thanks, friends.